Hi, I'm Erin.
And I'm Angela.
And we're the owners of Austin Baby Store in Austin, Texas. We're going to tell you a little bit about cloth diapers. We feel very strongly about cloth diapering because it's a natural choice for your baby. And it's also very economically efficient for your household and very environmentally friendly for our community. And the types we're going to show you today include a pre-fold diaper and an all-in-one diaper, which is much like a disposable in how you put it on and take it off.
Okay, the first thing we're going to do is fold the back down of the pre-fold. That keeps anything from going out the back and keeps the baby dry. And then you're going to fold it like that, like a triangle, and put the baby down. And then this comes up to give it a real nice trim fit here, and then you want to spread it out to give it full coverage. And then the sides come up, and then we put on a snappy, which is just like an ace bandage clip. It just goes through the first couple layers. It's going to keep the diaper right in place. And then you'll put on a waterproof cover. Just like that.
And while that's one of the, actually the cheapest options, it's also, as you can see, not that difficult, even though it does have a few steps involved. But if you're looking for something that's a little more convenient and a little more friendly for on-the-go families, we have all-in-one style diapers, which typically Velcro or snap. And the absorbent part is actually placed somewhere inside the diaper. And you put it on just like a disposable. Not only are they easy to use, but they're very cute.